Okay. This shit better work. Really? Watch 1,000. Would that work? Them quite capably.
Where's that speedo going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Hitting its nest.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
And it's just gonna give us bolts, right? $600? Whack.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Come on, man.
From this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
Oh, fuck! That sucks.
Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, we have to follow.
Let's find the Mortz! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! Sometimes I don't crash. Stop! There's the gelatonium.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
See, how come...
I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is.
Are you kidding? They're not gonna be... Can they? No, they can't. Fucking hell. That didn't even hit me.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
God damn it. I low-key just want to skip this.
Dimensions. And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta terminal ahead,
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Like this button.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic.
Bing.
I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is...
Wait, I think I did a glitch.
Hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of me.
Bim.
That's it, Clank! You repaired the anomaly! And now we're one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm!
Ah.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
No more hostiles within. Man,
we reached your hideout for protection. The controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! So fun!
Oh my god. Oh well. I don't care. Are you kidding? Those didn't even hit me. And I have to do this whole section. Oh my god. I don't even get any ammo for the weapon I equipped. That's crazy. Did that work? No. No, I'm just gonna die. I don't care. Don't care. Give me ammo.
Come on.
Did that work? No. Oh my god. Come on. No? Oh. Let's reset again. I'm just trying to get this one trophy. Then I'll be done with this game. Rip. That didn't work? Didn't work. Man, I'm just trying to get this trophy, man. What the? Oh my god. Does it have to be exclusively? Are you bro, why? Okay, here's what I don't get. How come they don't take any percentage at all, and then they take all the percentage in the world? I don't get it. I really don't. Did that work? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, come on. See, they take so much health for some no reason. Literally no reason. What the hello? Wrong gun? This isn't the right gun, dude. Oh my god, that was my worst chance.
That looked rather painful.
Oh. Did it kill them? I sure hope so. Okay, I'm gonna count that as one. Two, I think. Really? No! Hold on. You know what? I might as well not do it. I might as well. Reload the last checkpoint. Because let's be honest, I already completed the game and everything, bro. Come on, man. Did it kill them? Who did it kill? What? Oh, okay. Like, I don't get it, man. Not fuck it. Unlimited ammo, fuck it. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. Give me that. Return policy. And that's Masters of the Multiverse. Okay, finally. That took way too long. But overall, it's not that hard, it's just annoying, especially at the difficulty I'm at. Well, I was at, but yeah, Renegade Legend. It was on Renegade Legend the whole time, so yeah. Anyways, good game.